completed my BTech in Government Engineering College, Hoyannadalli, in the stream of Electronics and Communication Engineering with an aggregate of 7.4 CGPA. And in 2022, I am passed out. I joined to an institute named as J Spiders. In J Spiders, I came to know about the technologies, and by giving mock interviews, I got the confidence. How can I face the interview? And communication, how can I communicate with the interviewer? So I have J Spiders is one of the best institute according to me, because I gained more knowledge and more confidence to get placed in an interview. Thank you, J Spiders.